it.
All right, grill cleaning time. Time to put hamburgers on. Right up over here on the left.
Ooh.
See it?
Yeah.
Yeah, I got a good one, huh?
Yeah, look.
Look. Show my cut.
It's not even bleeding.
There's a war wound. That's a war wound.
That's the war wound.
I don't care. See it. I might have to put that on X-rated. Try to get the little shit that's stuck off the side. You know, then you give it a good brushing. There you go. Now you got the grill hot enough. You drop your burgers on it. Well, turn the flame down. You don't want to burn it.
Honey, how did you stab your own back?
Angel pushed me.
And you stabbed your back.
Yeah, he pushed me into the thing.
How'd you get the knife to your back is what I'm asking.
It wasn't a knife. It was the side of the RV.
It wasn't the gunshot, was it?
No. No, it wasn't the gunshot. It wasn't the...
That is
the
pretty sharp.
It wasn't the accidental hole that my wife put in the RV the day she got her new 9mm. Go show him the hole.
Don't do that.
She said, honey, is this okay? Boom!
Oh my God, did that echo in your ears so bad?
Yeah.
And I was scared to death, and it smelled like gunpowder for days.
Nobody questioned you guys?
No, nobody.
Nobody was coming by, luckily, because that was a road.
That is lucky.
You know?
Okay, well, that's huge that. Porch and the baby climbing.
Is this dog to keep here? Is that fine?
You're baby. Oh!
That was fine.
It goes all the way through. Yeah, it's a big street. Yeah. I had everybody work before me there. I worked for Rudy there.
I got three shots.
But it wasn't that bad.
First shot was fine.
Aloe, you're pretty fucking wrapped up there, aren't you? Jesus Christ.
Shepherd.
No, my cousin and I. I was going to make one.
I couldn't get laid in a sex call. What the fuck? What's wrong with me?